But it is one of East Africa's most important transport hubs, so its closure is going to have significant effects. As you were saying, inbound flights have been rerouted to other Kenyan airports, and although, as we're hearing, it started at 5 a.m. local time there in East Africa, so there may well have been fewer passengers than usual. We're hearing reports about stranded passengers stood outside the airport with their luggage. This did happen in a busy area, international arrivals. That's where passengers are passing through immigration and retrieving their luggage.
We're also hearing that a BA flight en route to Mombasa, Nairobi, if you're worried about anyone aboard that, it has been diverted to Mombasa here.
Yes, and the authorities there sort of saying about the importance of this airport. They recognise the central role that this airport plays in the country's economy, but at the moment they're saying safety is paramount. They don't yet know the cause, although there are no casualties so far. But